Violet, get back to work.
I'm going to. But before I do, I have something to say. Don't you ever refer to me as your girl again. I am no girl. I am a woman. W-O-M. My men. I'm not your wife. I'm not your mother. I'm not even your mistress.
What?
I am your employee and deserve to be treated equally with a little dignity and a little respect.
What do you mean, mistress?
Oh, come off it, Dorley. Everyone knows you and Mr. Hart are having an affair.
An affair? Well, who's been saying that?
What?
Wait.
You've been telling everyone I'm sleeping with you? Well, that explains why everyone's been treating me like some damn sort.